So hi guys, so as you can see here, we are relocating the wire harness of the leveler here because it's rubbing the airline on the brake hose. As you can see, that one there is a little bit skin up, so we're gonna relocate this hose here, I mean this brake wiring harness here, and put it on the top like that, so it won't get rubbed on the system. So let's do it. Really messed up here. This is some kind of union nut for the brake bulb. And we're gonna, yeah, see that? Because before, position before was like that. Under it, under. And once you turn the wheel from left to right, and it keeps rubbing here, and that's why the hose, it's only the skin that being pans out, but it didn't penetrate through. So we're gonna overlap this wiring here, so connect now. Get the pins here. The pin. It's two pins. Two pins. Like that. Out. See, tighten this up. Take it out. See if there is a good development here. We will turn the steering wheel. That's good. That will be free overlapping. It's good. And then we just kind of just give them a little slack here. So that's good. It has to be free. Like, have to be have a room, a little bit room, like that. So, not to get contact with the thing there. So we're gonna put secure cable tie here, so it become free from the inside and it won't rub. Okay, cable tie, so it has backup cable tie to secure, it had a distance in there. Put the distance, not to rub the air hose. This is like, yeah. So that's good now. It's free. Free. So we just kind of put a cable tie in here. These two wires, and that's it. So, cut the cable tie here. That's it. So, it's good. It's free. It has a distance already. That's the maximum extent. That's good. Take a bit of it. Okay. That's good. So this one here, I couldn't take it out. It's seized. The wires. Just kind of relocate because this one, the screw is seized. So you just cut them off. Oh. So that's it. So it's no longer needed. So it's free here. Yeah? Enough room here, yeah, not to rub the hose here. So that's all you need, guys. Thank you.